Let's meet our unique Nagaratar star, Dato P. Kasi, the first Nagaratar architect in the community worldwide, educator and successful self-made entrepreneur in the property and building industry with more than 42 years of vast experience. Dato P. Kasi, born and raised in Malaysia, hails from Karaikudi and belongs to Vairavan Kovil. His parents are Mr. K. L. Palaniappan Chettiar and Mrs. P. L. Umayalachi. His late father, Mr. K. L. Palaniappan Chettiar, was one of the early Nagaratar school teachers in Malaya in the 1950s, that is, before Malaysia got its independence. Dato P. Kasi received a double promotion in school and obtained college admission to study for his Bachelor of Architecture degree in 1975 at the young age of 16 years plus, a rare feat in Malaysia, in the School of Planning and Architecture in New Delhi. He graduated as an architect in 1980 at the age of 21 plus as the top student in the graduating batch specializing in green buildings and townships. Dato P. Kasi progressed from being an employee to starting his own practice as the sole proprietor of P. Kasi Chartered Architect in the 1985 recession period. This was the beginning of his experience in business and entrepreneurship. With the little capital he accumulated, he saw opportunities, identified projects, teamed up with a business partner and took risks to invest in several property companies in the late 1980s and early 1990s as the country recovered from the recession and was beginning to grow economically. He exited from these early companies and reinvested the proceeds into several property development companies. These companies were systematically nurtured and groomed over a period of 6 years to reverse the takeover of a public listed company. He is the co-founder of this public listed property group, MK Land, which has developed several townships and resorts and has completed about 50,000 houses in Malaysia. In addition, for about 18 years, he served as a senior director of Sathya Haruman Sendirian Berhad, the master development company, and has contributed significantly to the development of Cyberjaya, which is the ICT hub and Malaysia's first greenfield cyber city, with a current population of about 100,000 on approximately 7,000 acres of land with an open access fiber optic network. Through MK Land and Sathya Haruman Sendirian Berhad, Dato P. Kasi has been involved in 4 township developments, 3 resort developments, and 3 other major projects in the country with a potential gross development value of about RM50 billion, about USD 12 billion. Dato P. Kasi has been involved for about 40 years in voluntary work and contributed much to the development of the architectural profession and architectural education in Asia. His notable achievements are as follows. Past chairman of the Architects Regional Council Asia at Asia, a grouping of 22 national institutes of architects in Asia, representing over 100,000 architects in Asia. Past president of the Malaysian Institute of Architects, PAM, and since its founding 55 years ago, he is the only Malaysian Indian who has achieved that distinction. He has also served the nation in other capacities, such as the government appointed him in the past to serve on the Board of Architects, Board of Engineers, the Board of Town Planners, and the Construction Industry Development Board established under the respective Acts of Parliament. Founding past chairman of the Building Industry President's Council BIPC, which comprises the national bodies representing the key players in the building and construction industry in Malaysia. Past chairman of the Malaysian Professional Centre, BIM, which is the Confederation of Professional Institutes representing about 20 professions in Malaysia. He became the youngest chairman of this body at the age of 34 and was the first architect to hold that position, although the architects were founding members since the 1970s. Former director on the board of the Credit Bureau Malaysia, CBM, and the Credit Guarantee Corporation Berhad, CGC, which is a subsidiary of the Central Bank of Malaysia. In his more than 40 years journey, Dato P. Kasi has been recognized and honored for his achievements and his contributions to nation building. Thank you. Amongst the recognitions received are, in 2002, Dato' P. Kasi was conferred the title Dato' by His Excellency, the Governor of Malacca, Malaysia. He was also conferred the Ahli Mahkota Pera AMP by His Royal Highness the Sultan of Pera, Malaysia. In 2001, the American Institute of Architects, AIA, bestowed on him the Presidential Medal and Honorary Membership of AIA. In 2006, he was conferred the Honorary Fellowship of the United Architects of the Philippines, UAP. Dato' P. Kasi was among the top nominees for the Ernst & Young Entrepreneur Award in 2002 and 2005 in the Master Entrepreneur category. Dato' P. Kasi was one of the 10 icons featured in the exhibition Icons Malaysian Architects Global Acclaim. In 2016, he was conferred the Brand Laureate Most Eminent Brand Icon Leadership Award by the Asia-Pacific Brand Foundation. For his contributions to nation building, he was among those conferred an Inaugural Construction Industry Development Board CIDB Fellowship Awards in 2015 and was featured in the special supplement on Nation Builders published by the Malaysian Tatler magazine. Dato' P. Kasi has spoken at more than 100 platforms, including national and international conferences and forums. He has also presented various papers on a wide range of topics. Dato' P. Kasi is regarded for his entrepreneurial and business planning skills, and his strength lies in his unique ability to interface between his technical skills, financial knowledge, and other aspects of the property business. As a person, he is comfortable both in the boardroom and on the project side, and has the ability to conceptualize the overview and tenacity to work out the details meticulously. Among his many voluntary and charitable contributions, he has funded several awards to recognize excellence among students. Dato' P. Kasi always believes that education serves to be a transformational tool to give young people a quantum leap in life and learning. With this in mind, Dato' P. Kasi, being a philanthropist, accepted the Malaysia Tanawasia Association's request in the year 2001 to fund and be patron of the P.A. Lumayalachi Academic Excellence Awards, named in memory of his late mother. The awards program has since grown in stature from year to year with better governance and recognition, and has turned out to be a Malaysian event that is unique among Nagartars for its concept, execution, passion and creativity, which would be difficult to replicate elsewhere. From honoring teachers and respecting our culture and values, we have been able to shape the younger generation for the past 20 years. Dato' P. Kasi is a staunch believer of the 80-20 rule. He believes that these award winners are the 20% cream of the Malaysian Nagartar community. Nurtured well, they would be inspired to be the future achievers and leaders who would bring change and 80% of the success to the community wherever they are in this globalized world. Having given more than 500 awards to more than 200 Nagartar children in Malaysia and Singapore, the P.A. Lumayalachi Excellence Awards have now attained stature and has become a household name amongst the Nagartar community in Malaysia and Singapore. In his talks, he often quotes,
"If you fail to plan, you plan to fail." This is a saying that I've always remembered. I have always drawn up plans for the future, but sometimes the situation keeps changing. You can bring a cow to the water, but you cannot make the cow drink. That person will only change if he is convinced to change. A little word of encouragement or motivation goes a long way to give you the confidence in life. I've read that success is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. Success in life can be summed up in five things. 1. Faith in God. 2. Living with values. 3. Pursuit of knowledge. 4. Striving for excellence. And 5. Perseverance.
Dato' P. Kasi is married to Dating Maliga Kasi and they have 3 children. Umayal Kasi, who is married to Mr. Muthuraman Annamalai, Ramesh Palaniappan Kasi, Rajan Kulandeya Kasi. IBCN team would like to warmly congratulate Dato' P. Kasi for his tremendous achievements and for making our community proud. We wish him and his family continued success and happiness.